Hello dear students, hope you all are okay. We were studying amoeba and we were doing physiological activities of amoeba. After that, the nutrition, osmoregulation and respiration, next physiological activity is excretion. Excretion means removal of nitrogenous waste materials from the body. How waste materials they are removed from body? Majority of waste materials, mainly nitrogenous waste, is ammonia. So that ammonia mainly diffuses out through the general surface of the animal, again due to difference in concentration of amoeba. In the anterior, ammonia is more, so naturally ammonia will diffuse out through the general surface, that is through the plasma membrane of the animal. So mainly it occurs by diffusion through the general surface of the animal. Some waste materials, they get crystallized in the cytoplasm. We have already studied there are present some crystals of waste materials in the cytoplasm. Then some excretion accidentally occurs through contractile vacuole by the process of osmoregulation. Water ta nikli riya osmoregulation rahi. Some waste materials, they also leave the body accidentally through contractile vacuole or through the, you can say, osmoregulation. So this is how excretion takes place. Now this animal is very sensitive. No doubt it has no sensory organelles. It responds to almost all the stimuli. How its response takes place? First is its response to contact. The response to contact of the contact is known as thigmotaxis. Basically, it is orientation response of the animal to contact. Creeping amoeba, jekar usnu raah de vich koi obstacle aundi aa, oh kise hook cheez de contact chaunda, it shows negative response. It stops for a while and then it starts creeping in a new direction. It means एक अमीबा जो क्रीप कर रहा वा तो वो रस्ते कोई भी ऑबस्टेकल आती है तो इट ट्राइज टू अवॉयड दैट ऑबस्टेकल सो इट शोज नैगेटिव रिस्पोंस टू दैट ऑबस्टेकल सो वी से इट इज़ नैगेटिवली थिगमोटैक्टिक वेयर एज अ फ्लोटिंग अमीबा दैट वैन इट कम्स इन कॉन्टैक्ट विद एनी सर्फेस दैन इट स्टिक्स टू दैट सर्फेस इट मीन्स इट शोज पॉजिटिव रिस्पॉन्स टू ऑबस्टेकल सो इट इज़ पॉजिटिवली थिगमोटैक्टिक. Now response to light. Response to light is known as phototaxis. This amoeba shows negative response to strong light. So strong light jede te pendi aa us ton eh dur bhajda. So it is negatively phototactic to strong light, but it prefers dim light. So dim light inu achhi lagdi aa, it shows positive response to dim light, so it is positively phototactic to dim light. Regarding response to chemicals, response to chemicals is known as chemotaxis. This animal shows negative response to strong chemical. Strong chemical may be acid, it may be alkali, may be salts. So this animal is negatively chemotactic. Its response to temperature, that is known as thermotaxis. It shows positive response to temperature ranging between 20 degrees Celsius to 25 degrees Celsius. This is the optimum temperature for its growth. So it shows positive response to this range of temperature, means it is positively thermotactic to this range of temperature. It shows negative response to temperature less than 20 degree and more than 25 degree Celsius. So it is negatively thermotactic to temperature below 20 or above 25 degree Celsius. Amoeba dies at 40 degree Celsius. Je temperature 40 degree Celsius ho janda pani da, it dies. Its response to electric current, that is known as galvanotaxis. If in the culture of amoeba we apply electric current, then it immediately rounds off its body. It becomes spherical. मतलब culture amoeba दी उधर भी जैसे electric current आ जिधर इसनु दे देने आ, तो immediately अपने pseudopodia withdraw कर लूगा and it will assume spherical shape. Its response to gravity, that is known as geotaxis. It is positively geotactic, means ਇਹ gravity ਲਈ ਇਸਦਾ positive response ਆ. It means ਜੇ ਅਸੀਂ container ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਾਡੇ ਕੋਲ amoeba ਨੇ, ਜੇ positive response ਆ, amoeba will collect at the bottom of the container. So ਇਹਦਾ ਮਤਲਬ ਜਦੋਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ culture study ਕਰਨੀ ਆ ਤਾਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ droplet ਕਿੱਥੋਂ ਲੈਣੀ ਆ? From the bottom of the container ਜਿੱਥੇ ਕਿ amoeba ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋਏ ਹੋਣਗੇ, because it is positively geotactic. Then its response to water current, that is known as rheotaxis. It shows positive response to water current. जिस direction च water current जा रहा उसी direction च ही amoeba creep करना शुरू कर दूगा, float करना शुरू कर दूगा. its response to humidity, hydrotaxis, it lives in water, so it means it shows positive response to water. Main tonu dassiya si ki when the water dries up, then it forms a cyst around itself to protect itself. Now regarding mechanical disturbance, jekar assi ਇੱਕ ਵਾਇਲ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਅਮੀਬਾ ਦੀ ਕਲਚਰ ਪਈ ਆ, ਅਸੀਂ ਉਸਨੂੰ ਸ਼ੇਕ ਕਰਨ ਦੀ ਕੋਸ਼ਿਸ਼ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ, ਉਹਨੂੰ ਅਸੀਂ ਡਿਸਟਰਬ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ, ਅਗੇਨ ਇਟ ਵਿਲ ਵਿਡਰਾ ਇਟ ਸੀਡੋਪੋਡੀਆ ਐਂਡ ਇਟ ਵਿਲ ਅਜ਼ਿਊਮ ਸਫੈਰੀਕਲ ਸ਼ੇਪ. ਸੋ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਰਿਗਾਰਡਿੰਗ ਪ੍ਰੋਸੈਸ ਆਫ ਐਕਸਕ੍ਰੀਸ਼ਨ ਇਨ ਅਮੀਬਾ ਐਂਡ ਹਾਓ ਦਿਸ ਅਮੀਬਾ ਰਿਸਪੋਂਡਸ ਟੂ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਟਾਈਪ ਆਫ ਸਟਿਮੂਲਾਈ. ਨੋ ਐਜ਼ ਦੇਰ ਆਰ ਨੋ ਸੈਂਸਰ ਔਰਗਨਸ ਸੈਂਸਰੀ ਔਰਗੈਨਲੀਜ਼, ਦੈਨ ਹਾਓ ਇਟ ਸ਼ੋਜ਼ ਰਿਸਪੋਂਸ ਟੂ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਟ ਸਟਿਮੂਲਾਈ. ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਸਿੰਪਲੀ ਡਿਊ ਟੂ ਇਰੀਟੇਬਿਲਿਟੀ ਆਫ ਸਾਈਟੋਪਲਾਜ਼ਮ. So this is all about these two physiological activities. We will clear your doubts in Google Meet.